beautiful old German violin, Johann Michel and son, Saxonia. We would estimate its age around 1920s. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to white grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with maple chin rest, maple tailpiece, as well as maple pecs, according to the maple fingerboard, as well a new maple bridge and strings.